The calendar turning to February means Red Wolves baseball is around the corner. Arkansas State held a scrimmage this afternoon. Daedric Kale takes it the other way for a single. The Marion native is one of 25 returners for the 2024 Red Wolves. There's 20 newcomers on the roster. You have 5 Division I transfers, 5 freshmen, and 10 JUCO transfers. Tommy Raffo's pack opened the season February 16th at home against Omaha.